Oh, hey, it's that cool Celtic animal horoscope thing. Wait.